YouTubers, what? Internet.
We are currently leaving a hotel in Big Bear.
To go on adventures.
Yeah. So, today we're gonna do a challenge.
Skipping rocks.
And I just learned how to do it, so I'm not so good.
So basically I'm gonna win.
Probably, unless a miracle happens and I just suddenly figure out how to do it. I don't know. But,
we're gonna go eat.
Yeah, we're gonna have some brunch and we'll see you at the lake. Bye.
Internet.
Hi.
We're doing a skipping rock challenge. We've got 5 rocks each.
I think we're making this one up for sure. So basically we're gonna each throw 5 rocks and we're gonna see who can skip the majority of their rocks. So like he can skip like 5 times on one rock, but he only gets 1 point because it's the one rock that he's getting the point for.
I think it should be how many skips the rock does.
No, because he's been doing this since he was a kid and I just learned yesterday.
Let's do it.
Here we go.
First.
Damn it.
Ah.
He has 2, I have 1. Oh god.
The rock went that way.
So no points on that.
Alright.
I did pretty good for my first time.
You did. It was pretty good.
If you like this challenge, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Comment below anything else you want to see us do. And until next time, it's really hot.
And it was an easy win for me.
Yeah. See ya.
We're out.